Garter snakes usually hunt on land, but they will take to the water to prey on such easy targets. A single tadpole has little chance against an agile snake. But with safety in numbers, the vast majority survive unscathed. As each day cools, the tadpoles return to the relative safety of deeper water. This great migration marks the end of their daily routine. Thousands of little lives on one incredible journey.